So now coming lecture number 2, new chapter 14. Okay, and chapter name is Main Suresan. So new chapter Main Suresan. Okay, so here we read perimeter of triangle, okay, area of triangle, so area of square, area of rectangle. So we will read this. So without wasting time, I am just moving to example. Okay. Page number 159. So before moving to example, you have to know some formula. So just know it. That area of a rectangle formula is L into B, and it is in square. Okay. Square units. L into B. And it is L into B means L into B means length into breadth, and it is in square unit. Same area of a square. Area of a square is side into side. It is also in square unit. Perimeter is simple unit. Area is square unit and volume is in cubic unit. So now come to example number 1. Okay. The question is, find the area of a rectangle. Find the area of a rectangle. Okay. Whose length is 12 cm. Whose length is 12 cm. And breadth is 9 cm and breadth is 9 cm. So you have, what you have to find? You have to find area of rectangle. So area of rectangle formula is, so area of a rectangle formula is what? When what? When L is given 12 cm and B is given 9 cm. This you also will write. Formula is L into B. So 12 into 9, what? 108 in centimeter, so centimeter square. Very easy. Now we'll move to example number 2. Example number 2 question is, find the area of a square. Find the area of a square whose side is 3 cm. Okay. From the solution, see, side is given. Okay. Side of the square is given 3 cm. You have to find area of a square. So, area of a square formula is side into side. It means side is given, so 3 into 3, why? Because in a square, all sides are equal. In a rectangle, opposite sides are equal. So 3 into 3, what it will be? It will be 9 cm square. Yes, ma'am? Now we will move to example number 3. Now come to example number 3. The length and the breadth of a rectangular building are 75 meters and 80 meters respectively. Okay. Also, okay, now what you have to do, first you have to find its area and also find the cost of plowing it at the rate of rupees 2.50 per meter. Okay, so what you have chapter 2, first of all, you find its area. So, solution, length is given 775 meter and breadth is given what? 18 meter. So, these are given. So, first find the area. So, what? Area of the rectangular field. So this formula is L into B, is length into breadth, 75 into 80, and you will multiply, you will get 1350 square meter. Okay, you can write this also. Now, but one more question is there, we have to find the cost of plowing each area. So since we know that the cost of plowing 1 square meter of field is what? Rupees 2.50, or you can write it 5 by 2 also. Okay, when you divide, you will get this one. Therefore, cost of plowing what? 1350 meter square of field. What you will do, 5 by 2 into 1350, 2 times 6, 12, 1, 5, 2, 10, 7, 14, 1, 0, 2, 10, 5, 50. Now multiply it, you will get 5 times 5, 25, 7 times 5, and this 3, rupees 3375, okay, rupees 3375. Now we move to next example, okay, that is example number 4. So now come to example number 4, the side of the square field is given, the side of the square field is 125 meter. Find its perimeter and area. Two questions are there. One more question also, find the cost of, also find the cost of laying grass in at rupees 0.30 per square meter. Come to solution. First you have to find perimeter, then area. Side is given 125 meter. So perimeter of a square is, perimeter of the square is what? 4 into side. So 4 into side is given 125 meter. Multiply, answer will be 500 meter. So this is your perimeter. Now from the area of the square field, area of the square, multiply side into side, means 125 into 125. Now when you will multiply, you will get 15,625 meter square. But more question is there in this, you have to find the cost. So we know that cost of laying 1 meter square, cost of laying grass, okay, in 1 meter square is what? 0.30. So I can change it, rupees 30 by 100. So now we can cross it, it can become 3 by 10. Therefore, cost of laying grass in 15,625 meter square will be what? You have to multiply 3 by 10 into 15,625. Now 5 times 2, 10, 5 times 3, 15, 5 times 1, 5. 1, 2, 5 times 2, 10, 2, 5, 5 times 9, 25. Okay? Now when you will multiply, 5 times 3, 15, 3 times 2, 6, 1, 7, 3 times 1, 3, 3 times 3, 9. So 2. Now 2 times 4, 8, 1, 3, 2 times 6, 12, 1, 7, 2 times 8, 16. 1, 5, 2 times 7, 14, 1, 0, 2 times 5, 10. So your answer will be rupees 4,687 and 50 paise. Okay. So with the help of this example number 1, example number 2, example number 3, and example number 4, you can easily solve 50. Now example sum will be 51. I will explain.